Have you heard of Swati Mohan? If not, you're at the right place. Hello, welcome to India TV Digital. I'm Nidhi Taneja. After traveling for 203 days and 472 million kilometers, NASA's ambitious Mars rover touched down the Martian surface on Friday.
NASA's largest and most advanced Mars rover, Perseverance, successfully touched down on the Martian surface in a nail-biting landing that marks its first step in the search for signs of ancient microbial life on the red planet. Packed with groundbreaking technology, the Mars 2020 mission, launched on July 30th last year from Cape Canaveral Space Station in Florida.
It was Indian-American scientist Swati Mohan who led the guidance, control and navigations team at the NASA's 2020 Mars mission.
Mohan was also the first to confirm that the rover had successfully touched down on the Martian surface after surviving a particularly tricky plunge through the atmosphere of the red planet. Mohan had immigrated from India to the US when she was only a year old. Raised in Northern Virginia, Washington, D.C. metro area, she completed her bachelor's degree from Cornell University in Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering and her M.S. and Ph.D. from Massachusetts Institute of Technology in Aeronautics Astronautics.
She played a pivotal role in landing the historic Perseverance rover on Martian surface. Here's more.
Over the course of her career with NASA, Mohan has worked on the Cassini mission to Saturn and Grail, a pair of formation flown space aircraft to the moon, and has been a mainstay with the Mars 2020 mission since its beginning in 2013. Mohan says she got interested in space after watching the popular TV show Star Trek when she was just 9.
Getting back to where we started from, now what will this rover do? Let's check it out.
About the size of a car, 1,026-kilogram robotic geologist and astrobiologist will undergo several weeks of testing before it begins its 2-year science investigation of Jezero crater. While the rover will investigate the rock and sediment of Jezero's ancient lake bed and river delta to characterize the region's geology and past climate, a fundamental part of its mission is astrobiology, including the search for signs of ancient microbial life. Equipped with 7 primary science instruments, the most cameras ever sent to Mars, and its exquisitely complex sample caching system, Perseverance will score the Jezero region for fossilized remains of ancient microscopic Martian life, taking samples along the way.
Hope you found this insightful. Stay tuned, keep watching.